out here tonight with a song printed on the front of his shirt, and he asked me if I'd sing it. So I will, so those of you who want to leave, you won't be seeing me. Did you get a photograph?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, never mind. So this is John Denver's book. John Denver made it famous, but he didn't write it, which is why he didn't sing it very often, apparently. It was originally called Some Days You're Stoned. Some days you're down, some days you're stoned. And it had to be changed because John was a clean cut. Bless him, he's a beautiful singer.
Some days.